If you have flashed any custom ROM on your Android smartphone, then most probably you have faced battery drain issues on it. While there are some good custom kernel for better battery life, you always can't find an appropriate one for the Android version you have installed on your phone. Especially when you have a pretty old smartphone like I have here, the Mi Redmi Note 3 with HavokOS 3.5 on top of Android 10. So in this video, I'll show you how to fix battery drain issues on any Android custom ROM using a simple app. So before getting started, subscribe to this channel. Now if you have done that, let's get started. First, install this application called NapTime. This app lets you lower your device power consumption while the display is off by empowering Android's built-in dose power saving functionality, and it requires root permission in order to work. Open the app after the installation is done and grant root access forever. Now under options, turn on aggressive dose, which makes your phone sleep as soon as the screen is turned off. Also turn on reapply dose after wake-ups to make aggressive dose work better. Disable motion detection to prevent wake-ups from motions while screen is off. By disabling this, some features like hand wave wake-ups might not work. I'm getting pretty much the same battery life as the stock ROM after installing this app on Redmi Note 3. You can also tweak other available options to get even more battery life. That's it. Hope you found this video useful. If you do, like this and share this video to someone who needs to know about this. Let us and others know if you have any other tricks to improve battery life in custom ROMs. Comment them below. Lastly, subscribe to this channel for more informative tech videos and also turn on notifications to get notified when we upload a new video. Thanks a lot for watching, iSpecs. Have a great day.